implementing the first principle of consciousness based life. Life positive attitude and aptitude in every level, every plane, every zone of life is revival of Kailasa. When I say Hinduism, I mean the greater science of life, greater science of consciousness, greater science of universe, greater science of cosmos. In every level, making people wake up to this greater science and living is the purpose of Kailasa. Understand? Every time when a Hindu is diluted or converted, when a Hindu is diluted or converted, world is losing spiritual depth. Every person spiritually becoming deeper, start living this greater science, world is gaining spiritually. Our purpose is helping the world to gain more and more spiritually. Make the world gain more and more spiritually. I have seen in India, understand? India is two-layered nation. One, enlightened Hindu civilizational nation. Next, the territory called India. Please understand, the civilizational nation is in extreme danger. The civilizational nation is getting choked literally from all corners because Hindus are fundamentally minority globally. Understand, the world is global. It is no more territory based. The moment internet has become our lifestyle. Many times I told you, in the 7 billion population, internet is the city which has 4 billion population. More than 4 billion population. So be very clear, after the introduction of the internet, world is no more small countries, territories, borders, islands. No, it's a globe. In the global level, Hindus are minority, and the civilization of the Hindus, the ecosystem of the Hindus is getting literally choked. Hindus are in the middle of the war. Either you wake up to this truth or you die while you are asleep. Either you wake up to this truth or you die in the sleep. There is no other choice. The civilization which has not woken up naturally has no right to live. Hindu civilization need to wake up to the truth. As a civilizational nation, you are literally getting choked whenever every Hindu is diluted or converted. you are losing the land also. Understand? The loss of civilization is the loss of territory also, because for any nation to exist as a nation, the why need to be answered. Hindu civilization is the why. Answer for the why you need territorial nation. Anti-Hindu elements are destroying that civilizational nation.